New at 5, not your typical traffic stop in Chesterfield County over the weekend. Police say a man was pulled over for driving drunk on his lawnmower. Investigators say the man drove the mower to a food line on Courthouse Road around 8:30 Sunday night. Officers received reports that he appeared to be drunk. They responded, and that's when they arrested the man, and the lawnmower was towed away. He's charged with driving while intoxicated.